That's hit. Way back.
And I wish I had a penny for every question asked about the 69 Cup. Why we didn't win, I don't know. We started, I think, Willie Smith hitting the home run opening day. It was a sign of good times to come.
It's all over! Willie Smith just homered! The Cubs win the game!
We started off great, and I really thought that year was going to be our year. We were 8 games in front towards the end of August.
Caught by Williams!
And we lost by 8. The Mets won 35 out of 49 ball games last month and a half.
Not regretful that we didn't get in the World Series. It just didn't happen. The Mets played better.
Ground ball.
I see a lot of adults today that still have a great joy about 69.
2-2 pitch to Banks. A line shot up the middle in the center.
Yeah, that's what they got to remember. How close we were together, 69, that led this division for 100 and some days and then lost in the end. I mean, that was a very special tie for me, how close we were in doing things and sharing things with each other and helping each other as we played and knowing each other's family and mother-in-laws and, you know, how close we were. The front office was close. Everybody was really close with each other. That's one of the things I remember. The highlight of my whole life is how close we were when we had a chance to win the pennant. We didn't win, but we had some good times together.